Let me feel your love again. 'Cause I've been running round in circles, screaming out your name. Take me to a different place. Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much. Today we will be getting it all done, guys. I am running errands. I am cleaning the children's room. I brought them a fish. I mean, this video is jam-packed with so much motivation if you guys really need the motivation, which sometimes I watch other people's videos because I just need the motivation. But right now I am starting. I just woke up trying to get myself together, get my life together, because sis had a long night yesterday. But I'm about to get dressed, about to hit these streets and see what these stores got. I will be talking throughout this video, so I hope you guys enjoy. Please don't forget to hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe to my channel because it really supports my channel. And let's get into this video.
Without you by my side, let me feel your love again. Just the two of us, and we could stay up all night, kissing under streetlights, doing what we want to, doing what we need to do. Staying up all night, everything is alright.
Let's see what nail polish they got. Alright, so let's look at some nail polish because my nails look horrible. What color guys? So what is this Ellen? I think these are like for kids. I want red.
I'm following your lead, I'm following this feeling. I'm conquering this fear, I'm busting through the ceiling.
These jeans are cute. Oh, this dress is cute. Oh. That is super cute. This is actually really cute. I want some, I need some pajamas, yo. Just like I like to refresh the kids. I kind of like to do that for myself. You know, as moms, we have to keep ourselves together. You know, we do a lot. Look at this. How cute is this? Well, I probably would do a darker blue jeans with that. But I feel like as moms, you know, we always taking care of the house, cooking, cleaning the kids. It's very important that we take care of ourselves, ladies. It's very important. So, let's go to the decor section. Oh, I need toothpaste for the kids. That's what I can't. Oh my gosh, look at this. Super cute. I'm in love. This is cute, guys. I don't know where I'm gonna put it yet, but that's so cute. Over here, like a little green. This is cute. Oh my god, they are like the cutest little things. Section. So cute. Oh, look, they have a smaller one than the one, the big one that I had. This is cute. $13. I got the big one. Guys, y'all have to look at this. They have some nice stuff. They're gonna want to have right there. And look at this beauty. So pretty. Oh my gosh. So nice. need to stay out of here. How pretty is that? Look at that. So pretty. So this is what I do, is I shop around, I find stuff, and I just keep it until I need it. Because I'm always gonna need gold because my house is gold. So this will be super cute somewhere. I don't know where, but when I need it, it'll be there. A coffee maker. I only drink coffee once in a blue, but I feel like I want to have a coffee station in the kitchen. And I think I want to do gray because my walls are gray in the kitchen, and I feel like it will bring out that white and pop with the gold. I don't know. What do you guys think? Look at these ones. These are nice. I thought they had one that had gold in it. I was about to say, how the hell? It doesn't have gold in it. I thought it did. That would be cute if it had like a gold rim. Probably super cute. I don't know. I think I'm done. I put some stuff back because I feel like I might just go to the market tomorrow. And I think that would be good if I went to the market tomorrow. So I'm about to leave it. Oh, so listen, I'm like, my new obsession is vacuum. I don't know what vacuum to get, but I want to get a nice one. So link, comment down below. Should I get a Shark? Should I get a Dyson? What do you think I should get? I don't know. I want a nice one. I want one that's cordless. So, I don't know. We'll see. These lines, y'all. It's too much. Is it bad sometimes? I like it when I lose control. There's something in it that's so beautiful. I was gonna go to Trader Joe's, but look at this line. I am not doing it. This line is crazy. I'm not doing Trader Joe's today. We will not. So, guess I'm going straight to PetSmart because I'm not standing in that crazy line. I'm not doing it. I just be happy when this is over. Like, it's very depressing, you know, like, that we can't live our regular lives. I just can't deal with it. Poor Ross, you're just sitting there. Ross is sitting there looking so lonely. Oh. I don't know, guys. Hopefully. see that? I'm about to bang out. Gosh. Oh. Like I feel every bump in this car. Literally. Every bump. Is Bed Bath & Beyond open? Nope. It's not. So I'm guessing just only stores that... Comment down below. Did Bed Bath & Beyond and Home Goods open up in your sections? I'm about to get the kids a fish so I can put it in their room. I'm gonna surprise them when I decorate their room. So we'll see how this go. Come on, sir. Ooh, look at this. We got some like nice little stuff. So I wanna do something that kind of goes with their theme, or at least have the same colors as their theme. So coral, navy blue, white, gray. Look at this fish. I think I'm gonna do this one. So pretty. It's very pretty. These other ones. I'm gonna do a betta fish. Well, I think this one did, y'all. Oh, no, it's not. Right, I'm gonna do this one. This is a pretty one. So I brought... I got the... Beta flakes. I'm guessing this is for their food. And I got some navy blue rocks. Since their room is like navy, you know, navy blue gray. What else do I need? I don't know how to take care of fish, so I'm trying to figure it out. With some little cute plants. I want a coral color. These are so big. They don't have coral. Gray or... This is pretty. So basically, I was going to get some of these fish. She said they have like a disease. So I'm gonna get the betta fish because we already dealing with enough with COVID. So I'm good. So that's why I didn't get none of these fish. But I don't know. I guess this is it. This is all I need, right? Should I get them a little critter? Maybe I should get them a bird. I think I'm dealing with enough birds outside my house. Wait, take this out.
Mm-hmm.
Rocky, you forgot to put this stuff in before you put the rocks in.
Wait, you can say that part of the team.
Can you go give me my tripod real quick?
Oh, you know, this can be cool.
It's in my room.
You didn't do that.
What? Both? Fish can be what? A boy and a girl? No, it can't. Trainings. Well, how are we gonna warm the water up? Okay, sitting near the stove. Then what? We got a pet. I'm excited.
Wait, can you take the trash?
So we set it up.
No.
And we have to. It has to be 75 to 80 degrees, guys. We've been sitting here trying to figure out what to do with this darn fish. We had to put these drops in. Testing the drops. You don't see the drops. We had to put these type of drops in. Like, you would think this is a new child. Oh, that we had to do for this fish. So here she is. Her name is, what's her name, guys?
Blue.
Her
no.
name is Blue.
No.
And this is Blue's home. So we're trying to, once it gets heated up, we'll put Blue inside. Oh, go, Cairo, show them. Show them how we can change the colors. So it can go from blue. Mm-hmm. Go ahead, both of you guys can do it. What about green, pink, purple? Yes. All right. All right, so this is what the room looks like. I'm giving you guys a little overview. And it doesn't look too bad for a 5 and 7 year old. They really do, Mahila and Cairo really do well with keeping their toys in their bins. But sometimes I feel like the room get a little overwhelming for them and they just don't really know. So basically, this is their dirty clothes, and then this is a basket that I'm just throwing everything in, and I'll sort it out. Y'all know how I do with my baskets. But their comforters are in a wash. Well, my Hyla comforter is in a dryer. Cairo comforter is in a wash. And I am going to wash their sheets as well. But right now, I'm really going to do a deep clean in their room. I'm moving the bed. I'm moving the dresser because I'm about to decorate their room. The stuff that I am decorating a room with, this is the stuff that was at the previous house. I literally just decorated their room, I want to say a couple months right before we moved, because I didn't even know we were moving. But if you need information on that, I will link the whole journey of this investment property, how it turned from investment property to a flip to now our house for the meantime, because we're not going to stay here for long. But I'll link that up top. And that's what I'm going to decorate their room with, because I never really got a chance to decorate their room since we moved in. So look at this. Underneath their bed is juice boxes, fruit snacks. Oh my goodness. I just, you know, I have to clean their room like this once a month, because with my mild OCD, They clean their room good, but it's not to my satisfaction. I'm not really satisfied with the way they clean. Of course, they can't do this, but I do try to, you know, clean the kids' room maybe once out of a week, and they usually tidy their room up throughout the week. But yeah, so every Friday, okay, so let me tell you guys something real quick. I had to change my days. I was posting 3 days a week. I was posting on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Now I am going to post on Fridays and Sundays because sis is back to work. And I'm not going to lie, that 3 days was a little bit too much for me. So now I'm going to do 2 days a week. I'm still going to be consistent. Twice a week I will be posting. Your girl will have a video for you every Friday and every Sunday. Unless I'm sick or if something happened, and I will still try my best to post a video for you guys. I kind of want Fridays to be like our fabulous Friday, where I'm always posting decor or fashion videos. But again, outside I have to open up because there's but so much I can get from Target. And I have to decorate this whole house. So I'm telling you guys, subscribe to my channel because the content is so bomb. I have so much ideas for y'all. And follow me on Instagram, osomai, because my content on Instagram is going to be popping. That's why I haven't posted anything yet, because I got to get my content together. So let's just finish cleaning, and definitely we'll see a video of us or me decorating the kids' room on Sunday. So this will be posted. Oh no, this is, what's today? Sunday. Oh, this is posting today. So on Friday, you will see me decorate the kids' room. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm getting my days confused. All right. I must say, I love white bedroom sets. Do I suggest it for children? No, I don't. But if you're a type of person who will wipe your white bedroom set down and take care of it, I do feel that it's okay. Just like with a whole white kitchen, people be like, oh, but you have kids. It's okay. You know, my kids understand rules. They're not going to just paint on my cabinet. You just have to take care of it. It is a lot of work. But if you're willing to do the work, then hey, it's like being a woman. Beauty is pain. We got to get our hair done, nails done. But if you want to look pretty, you won't have to sit your butt there and get your hair done. So, but I would love to know how other people keep their children's white bedroom sets together. You can comment down below, but if you don't want, just DM me on Instagram. I would love to chit chat with you guys and hear how you keep your children's white bedroom sets clean. How beautiful did this fish tank come out, guys? It is so pretty. And I really feel like the children needed that. We might get a dog, but I wanted to try a fish first. Let them get in the habit of, oh, we got to feed the fish in the morning. Oh, we got to feed the fish in the evening. Just so they can start learning responsibilities other than just their chores as far as cleaning their room and brushing their teeth. I wanted to introduce something different to them. So as you can see, if you look out the window, it is dark. I've been up since the crack of dawn and now it's nighttime. Your girl got it done. But all the sheets are clean. I'm putting them on their bed and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much and subscribe to my channel. Love ya.